Good morning, good morning. See, I'm breaking out. So, I need to go get dressed. It's time to go and jog.
All dressed and, you know, I'm about going out now. This is what I look like when I go to jog. Shoes for comfortability, and then, you know. Ooh, yeah, I forgot to wear my waist trainer. See ya. Roughly 15 minutes, well, at least under 15 minutes of jogging. This is the distance that took me around 20 minutes when I first started, and now it's, you know, about 15. So there's progress, and I didn't even sweat as much. So I'm about to do the second phase. Tiffany Roth, my sister introduced me to Tiffany Roth a while ago, and, you know, the shaking booty exercise. So yeah, you're gonna watch some clips. So.
Boogie by the fabulous Jessie Malay. Check her out, she's on YouTube. And listen, if you guys want to be beautiful, you can only go to Malin's World. So check her out there for great hair and beauty tips. And you know what? We're Fit, Fierce, and Fabulous here at Tiffany Ross. I want you to work your booty and straighten that waist. Put your arms out to the side right here. Keep them really strong. Good, now bend the knees and swing your hips. Now when you do that, I want you to pull your tummy in. That's it. Good. And think of making a U. Go down and up. Just pull that pelvic bone up on one side. You got it. No floppy arms. Keep them real strong like you're pushing against two walls. A little faster. Single double. You ready? Slowly. Go. Single. Single. Double. Good. Single. Single. Double. One more. That's it. One, two, two beat. Single, single, double. That's it. Feel it. Yeah, we're bougie. That's it. That's eight. Seven. Keep those arms up. Six. There we go. We like to work it all. Hit it. Let's go. Back, back, a little faster, let's go. Back, that's it, bend the knees. Good, that's it, good, forward and back. Good, work that lower back and breathe out to the front. Keep it going. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold it. Now put some length in your waist, make a circle. Good. Good, circle around, stretching the arms up, you got it. Working that whole upper body, good, the waist, the abs, the back. One more, now straighten your legs out. You're gonna make a circle, look, hips and arms moving in the same direction. Good, getting that sexy silhouette. These 10-minute booty shaking workouts really work your waist so you can slip into your favorite dress with confidence. But listen, the most important thing is not the dress. It's you. That's it. Work you. Be you. Do you. Let's go. Side to side. Only go. Four, three, two, and inhale up, exhale forward. So place your hands like you're on a table. Good. Bring your heels of the hands together and just keep your legs straight. Good. Legs are straight. Don't bend the knees. Just shift those hips side to side. Now place your hands on the table right there. That's it. Side to side. Side to side. This is how we work. Those little love handles, that little puffy part in the back. That's it. Here we go. Side to side. Four, three, two, two times. This guy. Other side. That's it. How lucky are you guys? Look at your workout partners, huh? They're fierce. They're fit. They're fabulous. Here we go, a little faster. Go. Move the arms, move the hips. You can't believe how much you can feel this, right? That's it. And hold right here. Yes. Inhale and exhale. You feel it all in your lower back. But you know what? People say, how do I get rid of those love handles? Hey, you gotta work those muscles, gotta tighten it up. Let's go. Inhale, exhale, roll it all the way up. All right, now I got something else for you. You're gonna sit up like this, reach your arms up. Pretend like you have a rubber ball in your hand. Take the rubber ball to the one side. Other side. Your hips are in quicksand. They don't move. The knees are bent. That's it. Hold that ball. Eight, seven, six. Push the ball over. Five. Don't let go. Four. Strong arms. Three, two. Now you're gonna hold it over. Hold it over. Hold it. Hold it. Now pull the arms down and up. That's it. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Good. Three, two. Hold the ball. Bring it up and over to the other side. Hold. Good. Release it. Bring your arms down and forward and back. Exhale. Forward. Open out to the side. Put your hands on that wall. Let's go. Side to side. Good. Side to side. Now we're gonna go a little faster. Go. Papa. 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 Bring it down. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. So listen up, guys. You need to do that three times as always. Right, girls? We're just getting warmed up. Working that waist, feeling good. And listen, I am available for you on Facebook for health and fitness tips, on Instagram for up close and personal, on Twitter for motivational tips. And if you want any of these songs, you can get them in the description box. If you want to be pretty and beautiful, get your hair all fixed up, check out Malin's World, and we will see you all next week. Three times.
Hey guys, it's Kelly from FitnessWonder.com.
Very effective butt and thigh workout for you. You're not going to need a single piece of equipment for this, and in under 5 minutes, your muscles are going to be screaming and burning like crazy. Alright, so 5 seconds rest. Very quick transition. So those feet sink down to your squat. So really deep, same rules. Keep your back flat, your gaze up, press up through your heels. You're gonna feel this one on the outside of your thighs as well as your glutes. Back. Stay as low as you can. You can always pop up. Stretch. out if you need to. Otherwise, stay down.
Hope you guys had a little fun. I really just joked through the whole thing, and tomorrow now, say I'm not seeing results, but at least I'm having fun while at it, right? Like, what else? Have fun in everything you do. Once it begins to be punishment. But I've been thinking of going to a gym. Let me know in the comment section. Do you think I should go to a gym or should just keep fooling around and hope it works? Because it's not like I want to be a size 8 or anything. I just want to be fit, you know. And let go of this love handles, that's all. Let me know, guys. Subscribe, like, and of course, comment. I love you.